Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another year. Once again, make some noise for coming out to the 2024 Green and White Night event. Make some noise.
Introducing our captains. So I'm going to start it off with the green team. Can I have Carly Jensen to the floor?
Carly Jensen,
Carly
come on
Jensen
up.
To the floor. Yeah.
Make some noise for Carly, y'all.
Before we introduce our captains, the green team just wants to say a special thank you to all the judges for coming out tonight. We have some special gifts for you guys.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Once again, give it up for the Green Team captains. But that's only one side of the equation here, guys. We gotta introduce the white team. White team, how y'all feel about that? White team, you ready? White team sounds ready. Without further ado, I wanna introduce the white team captain. Introducing the captains, Cole McGreevy.
Let me take this off so I can actually see. Love y'all, judges. How we feeling, white team? First off, we got Austin Tracy as Chewbacca. We got Tay-Tay as Darth Vader. We got Ty as Butchie. We have Tori as Mother Gothel. Logan as Indiana Jones. We have Kayla as Kim Possible. We have Ati State Chip as Goofy. AJ Tukup as Simba.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
We have Amiya as Genie. We have Sarah and Leilani as Sharpay and Gabriella. Sanaya and Victor as Lasso and Woody.
You got a friend in me.
We got Michaela as Maleficent. We have Vessa as Cinderella. Vicky as Tinkerbell. Chloe as Nana. We got Alexis. We got Kimi as Aladdin. We got Sean Lake as Mom.
white team. Once again, give it up for the white team captains.
This one as well, the one, the only, Danielle Ferguson!
can dance. I'm excited what they do later in the dance. Give it up for Miranda Pellicciotti.
Now, we got to give a big shout out to our event organizers, starting with the lovely Miss Terry Sharp.
Give it up for Miss Sharp, y'all. So much work these do too, along with Miss Sharp. He is everywhere. He does so much for the community and for the school. I need a lot of noise on this one. Make some noise for Blake Bushnick.
All right, I know y'all are ready. So we're gonna start with event one. This is Squamish. This is a team event. The goal is to keep the ball from touching the ground on your side of the net while seated. Every time a ball hits the floor, it's 1 point for the other team.
This is one of the best events of the night. I know we're gonna get started. You guys ready for some Squamish? Squamish white team? Squamish green team? Nobody wants to play Squamish? I have something to add before we start, and I know it's gonna get wild. We're gonna have a lot of fun here, but before we even start, we have Miss Kozinski over here doing scores. Say hi to Miss Kozinski over here. Make some noise. And she already did us the liberty of giving us a score update, if you notice up here. I don't know. Do we know who the home team is and the guest? The guest, you know? I know. The winning team right now, ahead in the matchup, 37-33, is the white team. Gonna be plenty of time to get more points, green team. I see a lot of competitors over here. We'll be right back. Hold the balls. Hold the balls. We're going to tally up the points. I don't know. Green team looked good. White team also looked pretty good, though. I don't know. Alana, what do you think? I don't know where you're at.
I'm right here.
What do you think, green or white on that one? What was your feeling?
I'm not sure. I mean, they both did a really good job.
You're saying white team?
I'm saying white team.
Give me $5. I don't choose. I'm not the judge. I'm not the ref. I'm just a guy with a microphone. All right. We deliberated it. We talked about it. It was close, apparently. I mean, I wasn't counting, but I want you guys to make a lot of noise, as much noise as you can. The winner of the opening matchup in Squamish was the Green Team! More shout outs just because I saw them in the crowd. Can we give it up for our security guard over there, Rick Sullivan?
Excellent!
Can I, who do I got? Oh, it is, oh, Mr. Davis, I'm so sorry. Can you guys give it up for Mr. Davis, the middle school security guard? And I'd be amiss if I didn't shout out the superintendent of Pemberton. Give it up for Mr. Jeff Havers, coming out to support. And one more, I'm sorry, I know I'm shouting at a lot of people, but it's beautiful having staff members come out, show their support. Give it up for the one, the only, Mr. Dickinson. He's in the house, Mr. Dickinson. All right, I'm done. For now, I got more coming. Hi, Ian. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the next event, if you haven't, you know, figured it out, this thing right here, is for volleyball. Any volleyball players in the house tonight? Any volleyball players like volleyball? Monroe's ready. Why wouldn't he be ready? The second event, good news, everybody gets to play. Everybody gets to play. So, captains, get you guys ready. This is a team event. The goal to have more points when the time is over, 4 minutes on the clock. The other team will get a point if you double hit. Hit the ball out. If the ball touches the ceiling. If it's hit more than 3 times before going over. Or if you fail to get the ball over the net. Keep it in the lines. Also, all of you in the crowd, there's gonna be balls in the crowd. Hit them back. Hit somebody for extra points. It makes me laugh. It doesn't really count. But hit some people. This is your chance. Get involved. Volleyball, 4 minutes. Mr. Tracy, let's get it. Volleyball, volleyball, who's in?
Another one. 28 seconds.
I love the sportsmanship, love the sportsmanship. We're still gonna leave the volleyball nets out. Can we get captains, alumni, and staff onto the court? Captains, alumni, and staff, this is your chance to shine. Shorty, you still got it, especially the staff members. Before we get going, though, that last game was intense. The green team and white team competed hard. We had 1 point going to the white team. No? That's fine, because 7 points went to the green team.
So now the current score here is 50 for the green team and 38 for the white team.
Jessica Rosario on the court. Ladies and gentlemen, Jessica Rosario, 2005 alumni.
Same rule apply for this game. Same rules apply for this game.
Watch out for the big girl.
Watch out for the big girl. 42 seconds! White team with the dunk.
We're getting ready for is grab ball. This is an individual event. The goal is to be the fastest person to put the ball in the basket. On the whistle, you will sprint down to the opposite side, run around your designated cone, jump the hurdles, slide under the pole, and be the first to put the ball in the basket.
This is a true test of speed and agility. We got the wrestling mats out. As a wrestling coach, I'm always excited about that. Grab ball, one of the most exciting events of the night. Let's get our people in place. I need green team captains or white team captains. We want to demonstrate this first. If you're new to the program, it's a fan favorite. Isn't that right, Jason Fagan?
It is.
It is. And your thought? Wow, they froze up on me. They're setting up.
So we need some examples from our captains here of how the game will go. Can we get two captains for each team?
Two captains for each team.
Two captains for each team.
Show them how it's done.
And it's putting the mat together first.
One green girl.
Angel.
Angel got it.
We need a white team girl captain.
White team girl captain. Oh yeah, let's go. Way to step up. Way to step up. Tremendous work by our staff here setting all this up so quickly so we can get this started. Carlos Hilton is in the house. Lolo, the legend himself. We're gonna get this demonstration going. We have wrestler Jason Fagans, basketball superstar AJ Lemons. I don't know who got this. AJ, you got the stride. But Jason, he's feisty, man. Don't underestimate my boy. Sounds like what you would say, AJ. The man, the myth, and legend, Jason Fagans. And AJ Lemons.
The goal is to be the fastest to put the ball in the basket. So on the whistle, you sprint down to the opposite side, run down your designated cone, jump the hurdles, and slide under the pole to be the first person to put the ball in the basket without popping out. So we're going to demonstrate for you guys with our two captains on each side.
Little demonstration here. They're going to show you how it's done, captains. Here we go. Go ahead. There we go. Oh, Lily's not playing, though. She's not playing. Here we go. Underneath, ball gotta be in. Well done, both sides. This is gonna be fun. Teams, are we ready? Green team, are we ready over here? I don't know if green team's ready. Is white team, you ready, white team? White team's ready, right? On the ref's whistle, Miss Campbell, I'm gonna get a good seat back here.
All right, so if you have an orange bracelet and you signed up for grab ball, I need the white team to get your team in order. Green team, get your team in order. Orange wristbands.
Orange. If you have an orange wristband, get on down here. Little grab watcher. We got Bryce Hinkle ready to go. Let's go, Bryce.
Yeah, Bryce.
Get your teams in order, captains.
Thank you. up in the shower, let me wash up some more tonight. And I got some cold beef, and I got some noodles. And I got some kid out of the bitch, y'all can eat off. And a little body that you got an H. Call me sweetheart, but I know that you're freaked up. I know you like to touch some sweet gold, but it's a dirty little bitch. You know I know that you're weak, but I know that you got your energy. I know you got the beat, but I know you got the beat, but you know you got the beat, so the beat like. Yes, I.
That was a good matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Grab ball's always a good time. I have a scoring update. Do you guys want a scoring update to see where we're at? All right, well, I'm just gonna go out there and say who won. No anticipation. The cones, where are the cones? They said cones. We need the cones, Jason Fagans. They also need the cones. Who is stealing the cones around here? Well, I was gonna do a scoring update. Let's try that again. The winner of the initial grab ball event goes to both teams. It was a tie, 8-8. 8-8, good job, good job. You're welcome. I had nothing to do with it, but you're welcome.
So we do have to let you know that there was an error with some points. So right now, the current score is the green team with 58. And the white team with 51.
Here we go, Ati. What do you say, Ati? It's a close matchup. Ooh, green team.
The green team. The green team.
Let's go! Watch out! They're not done, people! Oh. I think that's it. That's it.
All
that
right.
Was fun. If you haven't noticed, on the wrestling mats, the staff has already put down a tire. Everyone's favorite event, the tire pool. Hey, if you're in the tire pool, make some noise for me. Tire pool contestants, where you at? The tire pool is an individual event, of course. The goal is to pull your opponent over the line. Explanatory. One hand is going to start on the tire, and on the whistle, you may use both hands. The whole point is to get your opponent pulled over the line. Mr. Blunt was in this, what, last year? The year before you got pulled over, Mr. Blunt? Yeah, I was here. I have to relive those memories for you, sir. White team, green team, I don't know who's stronger. Let me see some flexing over here.
I would like to say I've been 255. No one's messing with me.
255 And how much do you bench, Jason?
2 pounds.
2 pounds!
Again, yellow
ring. Strongest kid in the school.
So we have our gentleman over here to my left and our ladies over here to the right.
Green team looks strong. Let's see my white team people. Sean, you're not doing this, are you? Who we got? You're out here with the guns out, man. You might as well jump in there. You might as well jump
yellow
in there,
wristbands.
My man.
Yellow wristbands.
Coach Campbell, please. I'm healthy. I'm coming back in 2 weeks. Please, let me compete.
Coach Campbell said no. Sit down. They're just readjusting the line here, making it very fair. Ryan Lambert's gonna flex the muscles over here. You're doing this right? You're doing tire pull right? All right. Eventually. We got sleeves rolled up over here on this side. I like it. Oh, they got sleeves over there too. Okay. Get the gloves on, boys. Let's go. Oh, this is gonna be a good one. You've been working for this moment your whole life. It comes down to this. Back up, green team, back up. Only the mascot and myself can be this close. Back up, white team.
White team has 8 for the ladies, we need 8 for the green.
Here we go! Green team! Green team!
All right, we see the white team, the white team.
Tatiana Williams.
Green team is having a hard battle.
Tatiana Williams. Oh my goodness, that's not fair. That's not fair. Fellas, oh, you were handing me scissors. My bad.
Here we go, ladies. Let's go.
Ooh.
It's a hard battle over here for the ladies.
Boom.
And Kino got it. It's another point for the white team.
I'm not sure what about anymore.
Before we announce the score to Tire Pull, we have two special tire pulls for you. On this mat, can I please have Ati and Monroe please come on the mat? All right. We've all been waiting for this.
The match of the night.
Everyone back away from the mat. Back away from the mat. All right, Monroe is the winner. And on this mat, we need Mr. Blood and Jihad. Goffney, come on out, Mr. Blood and Jihad.
Mr. Blood, Jihad.
That's all right, this is
Let's
for fun.
Get it.
This is for pure fun. Where's Mr. Blunt?
Mr. Blunt, it's your
Has
revenge.
Has he left the building?
Little redemption,
Is
sir.
Is he hiding? Mr. Havers, he may have to go in his spot. Oh, there he is. All right, here we go. Everyone back away from the mat. Back away from the mat.
My new glasses, I think they're SpongeBob. And he's got these. I can't see with them, but I like them.
This is a team event. A team event. Team event.
Team event. Green team looks ready. White team's getting ready.
Again, remember, once you finish the event, you need to have a seat. So after your turn, have a seat so we can see who finishes first.
We're gonna do a quick example so you guys see it.
We're quick example, show you guys
Jason
an example.
Fagans, you got me. He's gonna do a quick example. You gotta get the helmet, as shown. He's gonna run down. He's gonna knock it down. But here's the important part. He has to grab the bat. He has to have it on his head and turn around and spin. How many times, Miss Cornish?
Five.
Five times. Cinco.
So
if he looks goofy,
the helmet.
He always does. That's his normal look. And then he has to put it back up. Very well done, Mr. Fagans. Back down. Nice job. Give it up for Jason. Jason, nice job.
Got him.
If you're wondering why I have green paint on my shirt, it's
you
because
guys,
of Jason.
Again, please remember, the bat should be on the ground. We said it, you heard it, now you know, on the ground.
This is the most controversial game in Green and White Night history, because people always try to not have their head on the bat or the bat on the ground. We're on to y'all. No cheating. No cheating.
All right.
I can't see in these glasses anyway, so go ahead. I don't know.
Stop it. Get some help.
Green in the early lead. Mr. Tracy.
Make sure you have your five spins.
You better go.
Go back. White team, go back. Remember, once you are done, you need to have a seat. It is five turns. On the mat, on the mat. The bat has to be on the floor.
Yeah. go, let's go.
Let's go!
Let's go. Hey. Hey. Ooh, she's slipping, she's sliding. Oh, we got no, no, no! You gotta come back! You gotta come back! Oh no! Make it stay! You got it! How quick can you get up and down? Don't move, don't move, very good. Get that pin. Rosario, let's go. Job well done over here. Job well done. Oh no. Put it down right there. Very good. Well done. Woo! Come on now.
Hey.
My former students, I'm rooting for you. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Well done, well done. Oh, helmet backwards. A little swagger. The boy got some swagger to him. Oh, pin, don't move.
It's a close call. Come back, come back. White team, come back. White team, come back. White team. White team, come back.
Oh, gotta have that helmet on. Where's that helmet? Ooh, it stayed. Everybody was trying their best, stayed within the rules, and I appreciate the efforts. 5 points for the Izzy Dizzy Relay goes to the white team.
to see it. All right. We're gonna get ready for one of my personal favorites, Human Carry. This is another team event. On the whistle, two people will carry their teammate down to the other end. They will hop up, and then the next two people will carry the same person down to their next teammate until everyone goes. Whoever does this the fastest with all team members sitting down wins. So we need our captains on both teams to show us an example. So I need two down here. You guys gotta split it up.
Human Carry.
Have your team come down here. Have your team go to the other side.
Monroe, can we just show your brilliance right now? Before we continue, ladies and gentlemen, clap it up for this guy, Monroe Hall. Monroe, flex the muscle. And Jason Chesbuck.
Okay, we're gonna have everybody on the same side. Everybody on the same side. This is gonna make it easier, but we do need our captains to show an example. Our captains will need to show an example. If you have a red wristband, you are participating. A red wristband.
Hi, Miss Kroll. Human Carry, who's getting carried? We carrying, oh, y'all.
All right, our captain's ready to show
y'all
a demonstration.
Got Mr. Jackson, I like it.
Our captains are gonna show a demonstration, both sides. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Green team, are you ready? On the whistle, this is a demonstration. It's a demonstration, guys. Make sure you have groups of two. I think white team needs some more people. White team looks
white
like they
team,
need some,
we
more,
need some
people.
More people.
White team needs more people. Green team, how many sets do you have over here? How many total?
Hi, Tigger. Tigger's in the house. There he is. Miss Campbell's gonna get us started.
It should be 10 groups of two on each side. 10 groups of two on each side.
We need one more over on the white team, one more group. I need another group. Two. Give me two. Yeah, step up. I love it. Well done, ladies. Way to step up when your team needs you the most. Another good event to laugh at. It's always fun. I don't care,
then. Remember, once you have completed the event, you need to sit down so we can see what team finishes first. Make sure you sit down.
Pick them up on the whistle. Let's go! Human Carry. Green team off to an early lead. Let's go. That's not fair, Zayden's like 70 pounds.
Don't offer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna cut right to the chase. Awarded 5 points for the human carry. It's the Green Team. Better than that. I want to see the Hornet versus Tigger in some tug of war, maybe. Y'all should have did the tire pull. Let me see. I don't know. It's close. It's close. That'd be a good matchup. Picture. Get a picture. Camera's there.
10 on each side.
Wait, can I get in with y'all? All right, come here. I want in with y'all. How many more we need? Alyssa, let's see the muscle. You got this. Inside knee down, ladies. Inside knee, so if you're on this side, this knee, this side, left knee, inside knee down. Great explanation, you're welcome. 10. White team's looking strong, not gonna lie. Here we go, white team. Uh-oh. Down. Inside knee, the other hand's up, right? Don't grab the rope. Inside knee, gentlemen, inside knee. Inside knee. Is that Elijah Zapata's balls? Elijah? The legend himself? Oh my goodness. That.
All right. Now we are going to our captains, alumni, and staff. Captains, alumni, and staff.
Y'all need me? I could pull if y'all
sure
need
it's
me.
Even on both sides, though. All
captains, alumni, all our captains. A white team,
sure
y'all don't need me. Yo, I said, white team, do y'all need me? They were like, no. We're good. Just hold the mic. Find a spot. Get in there, Mr. Gardner. Jess, get in there. Thomas.
We got 32 on the green team. We need one more person on the green team. One more person to the green team. Green team. We got them. We got alumni to the green team. We good. We're good.
You gonna learn today.
Now we have 33. It should be 33 and 33. It's even. We're good. All right.
After that event, checking the score, the overall score, currently we have 71 points for the green team. Or white, do I have it backwards?
71 to the white
team. White team, I have it backwards.
Hey, this is it, no way for.
So while we wait, as the captains get ready for their skits, this will be the final event of the night, the captain's skits. We're gonna ask our DJ to bring something down so y'all can come dance with us on the floor.
Like a group dance, like a electric, like a wild
electric slide.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, make noise for the Green Team skit.
I had such a long day. I'm so tired.
Dude, Mr. Buffett had nothing to tell about Pony Pride.
I'm just as tired as you are, Timmy.
Forgetting all of that. Turn on the TV. I'm sure they have something good on now.
Let's take a look.
Yeah.
Give it up for your green team captain. Well, of course, that's not it. As they clean up, our white team captains are gonna go next. Give it up for the white team.
Before we start, I have a special shout out. I know many of you know, but maybe you don't. Come out in the center with me. White team captain, I have to give her a special shout out. She's an incredible young woman. Maybe you've seen on Facebook, there was a state champion for wrestling. The first ones of 1991, make some noise, Adriana Williams. She deserves all the praise. She's what Pemberton's all about. We're gonna end on a high note. White team, you let me know when you're ready.
Say, you wanna come inside my clubhouse? Well, all right, let's go. Oh, I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
Thank you. feelings. Put out about the head, damn 40 feet. Sherry's out the head, 1,000 tails. Master, you're in the deck, cause all you need, you're a man that you never fail. You got some power in your corner now. It's heavy ammunition in your hand. You gotta do this rough damn land. And I say,
Mr. Announcer, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your mother, jump it down.
You've never been like me.
Spirit Week, Green Team earned 15 points, White team earned 10. For windows, white team earned 7 points. Green team earned 8. For basketball shootout at the pep rally, white team earned 5. For musical chairs at the pep rally, white team earned 5. For steal the bacon at the pep rally, white team earned 5. For sign up percentage, green team earned 5. Attendance rate, green team earned 5. For the penny race, white team earned 5. Now, for appearance, costumes, and entrance, green team earned 7. Oh, but wait, wait, wait! White team earned 8.
I dressed up as Banksy for nothing.
For theme and portrayal, posters and props, white team earned 7. Green team earned 8. For team apparel, the t-shirt design, green team earned 7. White team earned 8. For empathy, this is chance and sportsmanship, green team earned 4. White team earned 6. For perseverance, overcoming obstacles, green team earned 6. White team earned 4. For integrity, following the rules, white team earned 4. Green team earned 6. For gratitude, white team earned 4. Green team earned 6. For Squamish, green team earned 5. For volleyball, this is the full team. Green team earned 5. For volleyball captain, staff, and alumni, white team earned 5. For grab ball, we know it was a tie, 8-8. For tire pull, green team earned 6. White team earned 10. For Izzy Dizzy, white team earned 5. For human carry, green team earned 5. For tug of war, boys, green team earned 5. For tug of war, girls, white team earned 5. For tug of war, captain, staff, and alumni, green team earned 5. Now, for your captain skits, drum roll please. Green team got 12. White team got 13. Now, for your total.
This is the big time we've been waiting for. One more time. Make some noise for yourself before we end the night. Make some noise. Coming out. I asked Ms. Kaczynski to wait on the final score. That's not quite accurate yet. But I know who won. Do y'all want to know who won? Green and White Night. Can I get a little bit of a drum roll, please? The winner of 2024 Green and White Night competition is the Green Team! Appreciate you. Have a wonderful weekend.
Again, please remember, fashion show next Wednesday, the 27th. Fashion show next Wednesday, the 27th.